what I'm going to do now is I'm going to blanch the asparagus and water chestnut. So what I've just done is I've put water here and I have added a little bit of salt to the water. The salt kind of fixes the color of the asparagus a little bit, and it also makes it taste a little less bland. It helps the asparagus absorb the flavors of the cuisine better. At home, perfectly all right not to blanch the asparagus. You just have to go through the steps that I will do after blanching. I've just put in the asparagus. I'm adding in the water chestnut. Now there are two ways to do this, okay? A is I add oyster sauce to that. B, I don't add oyster sauce. And C, there's always an escape route. There is something called a vegetarian oyster sauce that's available in the market. So obviously it's not going to be exactly the same as a regular oyster sauce. Okay, so I've just blanched this. I'm just going to strain this now. Okay, so in Asian cuisine, perfectly fine to use any kind of oil as long as it doesn't have any smell. I'm just adding a little bit of garlic. You just have to saute the garlic. I've sauteed the garlic. I can choose to go a little bit more. I can choose to stop at this stage also. Now, the trick in Asian cuisine is that you need to add in your oyster sauce and your light soy sauce when the pan is hot. It kind of brings out the whole flavor in the whole dish, yeah? So I'm just adding a little bit of oyster sauce. See, so you just take a spoon. So you just put this over here. Saute the whole thing now. Now, I've put in the soy sauce. I'm just adding the asparagus and water chestnuts. I put in soy sauce, I put in oyster sauce. Now, we just put a little, just a pinch, you know. See, exactly a pinch, that's it. And I'm gonna add in a little bit of pepper. Yeah, yeah, so just a little bit of the sugar. See, that's it. If you've got some vegetable stock at home, you can add some vegetable stock. I've got some chicken stock here, so hence I'm not going to do that. But if you don't have, there's always water. So you just add a little bit of the water. So you bring this to a boil. In the meanwhile, I'm going to make the slurry of corn flour. So this is a empty bowl. This is corn flour. So this is what all the Chinese use for their thickening. Can you see just a little bit of that? I'm just adding and make the corn flour slurry. The slurry should not be too thin. So after you put the slurry, increase the fire, and the dish is actually ready to go. And I just kind of pour the wine around it. It's just a few drops, that's it. As you all, I'm gonna just put this out on this plate now. This is the water chestnut asparagus.